Forget pit stops, forget fuel management. It's pedal to the metal all the way here as we get ready for today's sprint. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. It's Carlos Sainz in pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Hamilton, Russell, Taylor, Norris, Perez, Oscar Piastri, Fernando Alonso, Gasly, Joe, Ocon, Stroll, Bottas, Magnussen, Tsunoda, Albon, Hülkenberg, Calderon, Sargeant, and Nyck de Vries. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out. Joining me for the Grand Prix once again is none other than Anthony Davidson. They've been involved in a number of costly incidents lately. That's got to affect their mindset going into this race.
It's not an ideal situation by any means. When you get into a bad run like that, there's always a risk of frustration creeping in, which can cause more mistakes and locks you into this vicious cycle. Hopefully today they can get through turn one cleanly and stay calm for the rest of the race.
We need a good result today if we want to catch Verstappen in the Drivers' Championship. We're not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice starts. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want you to bog down. No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions look good. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. Okay, we're monitoring some wear on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. Okay, the underbody's taken some damage. You might start to notice it soon. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake. Okay, be aware the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap, 5/10. The underbody's taking a little damage, just watch out for it. Five laps of fuel remaining. Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
So let's review the driver's standings. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. Join us tomorrow where we'll be live with all the action. And until then, goodbye. Under the lights once again here in Qatar. Last year we took a year off due to a small footballing tournament that was being hosted, but it's all excitement on the track now. We're back here in LaSalle for a track that's 3.34 miles long. There are 16 turns around its unique three-pronged shape and just a single DRS zone out of turn 16. It's fast and it's flowing, and there's a good overtaking opportunity with DRS down the long straight and into turn one. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. An immense lap from Carlos Sainz yesterday puts him in pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Hamilton, Taylor, Russell, Norris, Leclerc, Perez, Stroll, Zhou, Ocon, Magnussen, Bottas, Calderon, Albon, Oscar Piastri, Hülkenberg, Fernando Alonso, Sargeant, Gasly, De Vries, and Yuki Tsunoda. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? And I'm joined once again by Anthony Davidson to bring you the lowdown for today's race. Now, can I get your take on Max Verstappen? That was a great win in the last race, but can they keep that momentum going into this weekend?
There are never any guarantees in this business, but certainly the performance last time out would have boosted their confidence coming into this one.
Okay, so our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of this lap. No rain expected, no rain expected for the time being. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights, the start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. DRS is being enabled this lap. You can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, we're looking at some gearbox wear, so try to keep the number of shifts to a minimum, please. Car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Slowly gaining on the car in front, try to keep up this momentum. Okay, we're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Quintana's coming in for a stop now.
Okay, let's go now. Oh.
Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Nice move. Good job. Lost one of the gears. The transmission is significantly damaged. We're down a gear, I'm afraid. Right, we've looked at the gearbox issue, but I'm afraid there's nothing we can do. Try and drive around it, we'll just have to hope for the best. Remember, you've got a lot of torque in these power units, so you should be able to stay in high gears for a lot of the lap. So we're leading our teammate by 28.1 seconds. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Tatiana's dropped out of the race. Okay, clear. track. We've got enough fuel for three more laps. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Oh, superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
And that's the checkered flag. What an effort from the team here in Qatar. And a fully, fully deserved victory too. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. But what set them apart from the rest?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Well, what a thrilling end to an incredible Grand Prix weekend. Our top three finishers should be incredibly happy with what they were able to achieve out there today. Review the updated driver standings. While not the result our points leader would have wanted, but it certainly makes things interesting going forward. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
I have to give it to Taylor.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes moved to the top of the table. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.